we have to remove left recursion of the grammar. So how we can identify the grammar is in left recursion or not? So leftmost symbol match to the left hand side symbol. S S S S S S. S is a non-terminal. A B C are terminal. EF terminal and capital EF non-terminal. So to solve this question, let's say this: A2, A alpha 1, A alpha 2, beta 1 and beta 2. A is a non-terminal, alpha 1, alpha 2, beta 1, beta 2 is a string of grammar symbol. So to remove the left recursion from this, we write this grammar as A2 beta 1 a dash beta 2 a dash. Again a dash will be alpha 1 a dash alpha 2 a dash and epsilon. So to solve this above question, using this statement, we write as S2 beta 1 is EF, so this is beta 1 and this is beta 2. Okay, and alpha, 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 and so S goes to E capital E and S dash. Again, beta 1 S dash. Beta 2 a dash, F capital F and S dash. Again, so S equals to beta 1 S dash and beta 2 S dash. Again, S dash will be alpha 1 S dash, alpha 1 is A, and again alpha 2 is B, B S dash, alpha 3 is C, C S dash and epsilon. So this is the final grammar after removing left recursion